I'd like to introduce your new boss, Tanner.
Hey there guys, welcome back to Splatoon. I am liking the look of this level so far, because I enjoy me some Octoling stuff, and of course I skipped the level again. But that the level title, that is. Oh, it's the Skatepark! Octoling Assault. Skrimish at the Skatepark. So this is, of course, the multiplayer level. I kind of dig that they put them into single player. It's like, you know, with like GoldenEye and stuff, they did that. I can dig. Wait, whoa, where is she? There you go. They can do anything you can, except for like leave their area and have free will. Because they are, I think, pretty poorly planned, poorly programmed AI. That's the words I was looking for. Oh, but there's some extra stuff making it look like a little more linear. That's kind of neat. Wow. Okay, so this is gonna go pretty difficult. Where did she go? She's gone now, okay. We can sneak up here, though. We want to try and find... Is that it? No, that's armor. Armor's still useful, though. Let's head up there and grab that. I know a lot of people dislike this level for multiplayer, but I dig it. I don't think it's criminally bad. Kind of cool I can throw two grenades. Where did... There it is. Here. Come on. See, it's like, it's not gonna ever come up here because its AI is just simply not programmed to. I'm thinking it might be over there because that looks like a totally optional direction. I'm guessing. I could be totally wrong. Oh, someone's there. There we go. Whoa! Oh no, that was them that threw it. I thought I was surrounded by like a million of them. And by that I mean like two. Which for all intents and purposes is just like a million, because they're terrifying. Okay, so it's not here. I really just want to find the sunken scroll, then I'll get going. But this is a very small level, so I know it should be in a pretty good place. Oh my god, is that Grunkle Stan? Are you serious? Wow. Wow, that is straight up Grunkle Stan. Amazing. God, I love the artists who do the Miiverse stuff. It's the most unnecessary thing, but it's awesome. That is that. I'm gonna grab that right now. Where are they? Wow. Wow. That was not you. Oh, they're behind me. Should have known. Okay. God, this is not working. Just the regular shot is so much better, even. I know we're at, like, I know this entire map, so it shouldn't be. I'm trying to think of places where it could be. Yeah, I know. Whoa, okay, that hurt. That's more armor. So I'm glad we... Oh, God! Thankfully, they can't grab that. That's another thing they can't do. Okay, so is it over here? And what is that? Inkay from Pokemon. Very nice. I've seen a couple things of Inkay. I need to explore and find this, because we need it. We need it to get more sweet, delicious lore. I say. I mean, if not, I can... Oh, wow, nice. I can totally just look it up. Maybe it's in the second section. We'll see. We'll blow this up and see if it does anything. Of course, we will still have the Zapfish to deal with, so... Oh, well, there's a Zapfish. Darn it. Okay, no, we're not leaving till we find the sunken scroll. Oh, hello? Haha! That was easier than I expected, and also harder than it should have been. I was expecting some crazy tough secret, like the likes the world has never seen, but in actuality, I just was totally blind. It's actually a really nice look at the outside. Let's take a look here. Look at the cars. There's like amphibians driving them. So weird to think about. Alrighty. Octoling Assault is complete. And we'll see what lovely lore entry we'll get from that. Lady Luck shone down on the Inklings, and historians today agree that the Inklings' victory over the Octarian was mostly due to the superior number of limbs. Also the fact that they evolved into, like, human-ish things as opposed to just octopuses on land. Well, then again, the females can, but it's so weird seeing Inkling adults, though. Like, realize that there are straight-on adult Inklings, but you don't see them in the game. It's like Callie, Mary, and the Commander Cuttlefish are the only adult ones you see. And even then, like, Callie and Mary are, like, 18, probably. And then Cuttlefish is probably, like, 70, you know. Also, they're using pump rifles. That's hilarious. I actually really love this art piece. There's something about it that's just really good. Alrighty. Well, we have one more Zapfish to save, and I'll click it on the map here. Woo! Undeniable flying object, bluefin sighting. Well, we gotta deal with a bluefin, I guess. And we'll see it then next time, guys. Ciao.